Welcome back to Space Engineers, folks. We are heading out to get some more uranium from the second Mars rock. And then we'll see what happens. And of course, it's stormy now. Can't see crap. Space Pirate Scouting Outpost. That's ominous. And we have another enemy over there, Space Pirate Frontier Outpost. And down here's the rock. Whoa, I think I almost hit the ground there. Where's the rock? Okay, I hit the ground there. Where's this rock? Whoa. Let's get up into the air a bit. See anything broken. Can't see a damn thing in this. The uranium rock is this way. Let's take it slow. There's also ice. Should have turned on those lights a bit sooner. Turn around. base marker. As I was hoping for. Okay. Something's being repaired. Why are those two still going? So that was some uranium. Where are we? 58,000. 59,000. Let's just get that stone out of there. Just do a rename now. So I think what I want to do is I want to turn off my refineries, fill everything that I can into my dropship, and head back to the moon, where our base is a little bit more developed, you might say. This is kind of just a small, tiny outpost thing. The moon base is quite big. So yeah, I think I want to do that. So let's get ready for departure. So we will turn you two off. Do it this way. We built all of this stuff, right? So let's do it the right way. And take our elevator. We need to call it. Hopefully it'll come. Is it moving? It doesn't look like it, does it? Going anywhere. Why the heck not? Elevator pistons, they're on. Reverse. And nothing happens. Are we out of power or something? And this elevator is driving me bonkers. Let's fly up there and see what the heck is going on. See if it will go if we're inside it. Happening. All right, let's. That didn't do anything. Now we're going. Frozen. And Now we're stopped again. This thing bugs the crap out of me.
Storm inbound.
God damn that thing. I thought my elevator was so nice, and it's not. Well. It's going again. Okay. Processed. Don't care about iron or any of the other stuff. Then do cargo over here as well. But these. Definitely want some plates. That's fine. This is fine. missiles. Summon the rocket launchers. And the missile turrets as well. Okay, I think. Oh, I can't do that. Okay, that's fine. Okay. So, let's actually see, bottle, cargo, large cargo, and we'll grab a few of these bottles as well, just in case. Okay. You're hungry. Okay. That's something that we need to fix before we go anywhere. Do we have any food? Some synth food. Let's grab all that. Where did it go? We have water. We'll grab all these seeds and bring home. That's fine. And you know what? As many of these as we can carry. I don't know why it always insists on sticking those in there. I don't know why the steel plates need to go in the food protein resequencer. It seems like a waste. Why can't I see my welder? Later, come down, don't get stuck. Should close the door. Okay, almost there. Here it comes. Up again. The elevator is a little bit janky, I have to say. Little bit janky. It's fine. No, it's not fine.
Inventory full.
And it stopped again. Frickin' thing.
Inventory full.
Something we'll have to figure out later. I think I have an idea on how we can fix it, but I don't want to mess with that right now or at this time on this planet. because we are effectively ready to depart. Ready to depart. And we'll do so in the next one, guys, because we are out of time. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.